So good morning, guys. It is Christmas Day. It is about 7 o'clock in the morning. I just got done setting up all the lights in the living room where the Christmas presents are. All the kids are now awoken. All the kids are now awake. All the kids are now awake. They are all upstairs with Andrea, eagerly waiting to be called downstairs to see what Santa Claus brought them. Let's get started.
So, here.
Come over. Go in there.
Papa.
Go.
Papa.
Go all the way. Look at all the balls down there.
Oh.
Olivia. Ooh, you said you wanted a hammer, right?
Yeah.
So we got you the whole set.
Hammer is this.
I'll show you that later. Look, you got a hammer. Ooh. You like it?
Yeah.
Oh, did you see? Look. Santa ate all the cookies.
And drank milk.
And drank all the milk, too. No. So, does that work for you?
Yes! I want to touch it.
It's not plugged up, but it works. I checked it in, like, all that. It works fine. And it's a stand.
And the paper holder thingy.
Yep.
And the headphones.
Yep. So, that works for you?
Yes! Cool.
Okay. What did you get?
I got a DVD, and then I also got a book.
Ooh. And?
It's cool.
I am going to give a gift to Antonella.
Thank you.
Get over by her seat.
Yeah,
she can. Ah, now she can. We got you that because we know how much you like to sleep in the car. So we wanted you to be comfortable.
Elf. Oh, cool.
The bag.
So first I got the bag, which is so cool. Oh my god! Dear Alia, because should I be Sammy?
Santa.
So shopping card with 10 euro.
What are you talking about?
100, you idiot!
What are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Whoa! I got a 100 euro for clothes?
From us? T-Man! What is it?
A watch.
Show us. Ooh, so now you have a watch. You said that you wanted one, right?
Yes.
Move it.
Whoa. Cool.
You are allowed to have WhatsApp now.
Yes.
Papa.
Woo! Look at that cool train, right?
Yeah. Who put it off there?
I don't know. You can put it back there. Oh, I get a gift. I'm a vlog myself.
Well,
that's all I bought this camera for that.
I'm
So, 2 hours later, I finally get a gift from my daughter. Where are you?
Here.
There you are. Samira, the one who has a job.
Yeah.
So let's see what she got me. Let's see if she knows me, because if it sucks, I'ma tell her. Ooh.
Oh, Papa.
You really got like Mike?
Papa.
She got me a book. Vampirates, okay. It's in German?
Yeah.
I need to read it.
Papa.
Like Mike? Ooh, new DVD, because she loves, because you know I love DVDs. And I guess she calling me fat.
No, you said
I guess she calling me fat.
And then like, good
I guess she calling me fat.
No.
New York diet. I guess she's calling me fat. The ultimate New York diet. I guess that's a hint.
No.
No more cookies at night.
Ooh. Car radio.
For those long drives to wherever you go to work. I'm about to remember it. So you can stop listening to Antenna and Bina.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So when it's cold outside. Move the box. Look up. Move your hand.
Why are you crying? Huh?
You gotta stay in frame,
bro. Why are you crying?
Read it out loud.
Disneyland Paris.
Disneyland.
2 days in Disneyland. From January 5th to January
7th. Ooh.
Disneyland.
In Disneyland.
Well, can we say it in English? That means you celebrate your birthday where?
In Disneyland.
Ooh, what is Disneyland? Mama, I want to go to Disneyland. So, good gift. Can you show us the car? I took time to make that. Okay.
Thank you, I'm going to Disneyland. I always wanted to go to Disneyland. Oh, we have a set already. I got this, you know?
Neck pillow.
A neck pillow. Then I got a Minnie Mouse winter set.
Ooh.
With everything. Oh, I didn't see that. Cute. And then in here was the ticket.
Okay guys, the house is cleaned up from everybody unwrapping their Christmas presents, and now it is time to start making pancakes for Pancake Sunday, which today is Pancake Christmas. Luckily, Christmas falls on Sunday. I wanted to make cheesecake flavored pancakes, but I used that to make my cookies that did not turn out so good. So today we will be making just regular bland pancakes. But I will be making cherry flavored, real cherries, say that. I will be making cherry syrup, so that should be a little treat, and let's get to making the pancakes. Today my assistant is the lovely Antonella.
Hi!
And you will be helping me make pancakes, right?
Yes, for Pancake Christmas.
Exactly. So before we start the pancakes, the first thing I wanna do is actually get the syrup cooking, so by the time the pancakes are done, the syrup is also done.
First thing we have to do is put the berries in the pot. Next thing we have to do is fill the pot up with some water. So the next thing we have to do is put enough sugar in there to put me into a diabetic shock.
Okay.
Then we stir it up.
Hold it.
Hey guys, today it's Antonella here, and I'm gonna show you how my daddy does his pancakes. My daddy doesn't measure anything, he cooks from his heart. But I can show you the ingredients we put in our pancakes. So let's start doing pancake, because it's Pancake Christmas. First thing we have to do is put the flour in the bowl.
enough sugar in there so I can't sleep for the next 3 days. So, next thing we have to do is put enough baking powder in the pancakes so it looks like my hair when I get out of the shower. Fluffy! Next thing we have to do is put enough vanilla sugar in the pancakes so they taste yummy. Now we have to put even enough milk that Santa Claus could show us. Now we have to mix everything up. Next thing we have to do is add 3 eggs, but don't worry, we get those eggs from the chickens down the street. There's missing something. Oh, Daddy's secret ingredient. Uh-oh, I did not mean to put that much in it. Now let's check how the syrup tastes. Hot but good.
So while I'm in the kitchen slaving over a hot stove, Andrea is here asleep. Good job, buddy. Good teamwork.
And that's how you make Daddy's pancakes.
So the syrup is done, it's thick, and now it's ready to get served.
So guys, we are done making the pancakes, and as you can see, the table is set. Now we should call everybody and enjoy Pancake Christmas. What are y'all doing in the background? That's how cool my camera is. If it blurs you people out, you can barely even see you because it's focused on the star of 6 kids and a husband. Of course, me, the husband. We are about to enjoy breakfast and then we will clean up and then move on to cooking dinner. Okay, guys, so in case you don't know what that is German dog food. We just got done having breakfast and me, Samir, and where you at? Antonella.
Hi.
We just cleaned up the kitchen and I fed the dogs and Samira looked at the dog food and said she wanted to try it, which I don't understand it because this is like her third time eating dog food, so I guess she enjoys it. But before you say I'm doing child abuse or anything, I'm not. She's almost 15 years old. That's her favorite snack and she's about to eat some of it.
So this is chicken and rice.
Look at Sanchez in the back like, what the fuck?
So I'm going to try some rice and so so should I eat all of it at the same time or like try one by one?
What?
So first I'm going to try the rice.
Let me see it.
Wait, I gotta get some more rice. Here's the rice.
Wait.
How can you eat that?
Wait, focus. Okay.
Okay, like it's sweet. I'll try to eat after. Okay, so.
It's good?
It's okay.
You nasty.
So guys, the house is clean. The little kids are taking their afternoon nap and I am about to watch a Christmas movie with the ladies who are already prepared. I'm black as shit, y'all can't even see me.
Jesus is coming to town.
2 hours later.
Okay guys, the Christmas movie is over. I have to admit, I have no idea what we was watching because I fell asleep. But now Andrea is in the kitchen making our Christmas dinner. And I'm going to watch a little bit of YouTube and then get to doing schoolwork. Because schoolwork does not stop for Christmas.
Alright guys, it's 1:30 and it's time for me to make Christmas dinner. Which I make my legendary food. Yeah, because of my arm, I needed a little helper, so I called Hill Help.
Hi.
She's my assistant today, and yeah. Excuse the way I look. This pregnancy really hit my ass. I'm tired. I feel sick. I have a headache, permanently, all the time. So yeah. Let's start cooking. So I bought sliced Irish beef, just the best for the best. Yeah, don't ask how much it cost, but I think for Christmas you should eat the best you have. So we have this sliced piece of little heaven and start preparing it. So first I put mustard on it for the stuffing, for the filling. Not stuffing, filling. So mustard, followed by a pickle and onions. And now we roll that whole baby up. All right, the first one is done. I do this now with the other, I don't know how many. And then we keep going. All right, and now we fry them first. So I started making the sauce. It's made with the beef juice, red wine, mustard, spices, and those vegetables. Ashley can put them in case. All right, I place the beef in the sauce and it goes in the oven now for the next 4 hours. So Livy came to join us. She looking if mommy do it right, right? Got something to eat.
What is wrong with you? What did you do? What? Is this? What did you do? You have no pants? She has no pants?
I don't know, does she?
What do you mean by that?
Where is her father?
Holding the camera.
Should have hold your child's yogurt.
You was here.
I'm cooking.
Really?
Yep.
This is how far away they are from each other. That's a problem.
6.5 hours later.
So guys, we are now done with dinner. I wanted to show you guys how good the dinner was because Andrea did an awesome job on it, but she doesn't believe in light. So we had to eat by candlelight and it just wasn't a good video picture to show you guys. Okay guys, that's it for our vlog and from our family to your family.
Merry Christmas!